Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Sunday, December 17th. We are heating up after a chilly start all the way up to 78 degrees by 3 o'clock, and we stay warm through the next few days. In fact, getting into the 80s as we head into tomorrow. But by 5 o'clock this evening, we're at 75. We're at 72 at 6 o'clock. Get outdoors and make some plans. Have a great day.